Oh, there we go. Time for another malt liquor production. For the third time. No, two cans. One video, I made another one, and I made another one. So that's four videos in one day. The real UK chairman. It's fucking hot here, people. It's the last video I'm going to have to lay it. I thought I'd come up with it. No, because I'm the fucking UK chairman, I'll come up, mate, and entertain people. Fuck the trolls, fuck the haters. Fuck the governor. You can keep your fake ass fucking phonies. Like fucking Binky's handicapped. No, can't do a proper drinking video because he's a fucking scumbag. Lisa L can't show her fucking face. She does black screen drinking community videos. No, a little black screen. No, she can't show us on the camera because she's an ugly fucking Mongol granny. You know. Ooh. What are you going to get mad there, therapy? Are you going to get mad, boy? Fuck you, malt therapy as well. You're just a dickhead. Thinking that fucking Lisa L loves you. Does she fuck? She won't fucking dump you in the first place. You're late grey fanny, do you? Get the fuck out of here. That's disgusting. How can you go out with a 70-year-old? Good fucking guy, that's disgusting. Yeah! Lisa L, Grey Skull. Oh, wow. Enough said for them little morons. Shout out to UK drinkers, you know, keeping it motherfucking real. We're gonna do malt therapy, we're gonna come up and do a black screen production, eh? Therapy, eh? Because I just dismissed Lisa L there and said, oh, I'm going to come in the coach. I'm going to come in the coach and come round there. Well, come round there, malt therapy. Come round, boy. I love it. Oh, it makes me laugh. I love it. Look, I think it's fucking funny. Malt liquor. Let's get a taste of a nice Walker production. I've got a laugh here. Getting recognized for swing. He didn't see you swing. He didn't notice the swing missing. I put it there to dry off. Oh, it's fucking need to dry off. I think that needs washing, I don't think. Right, let's get down to the video. Malt liquor. Live TV, folks. Live TV. Gotta feed the old Pac-Man frog a bit of worm, ain't you? Of course he's got worms. He's gotta fucking find the worms. That soon dried out with sun oil heat in there though. With the old nice UK chairman chair, swing chair. It's been raining so it's got wet. It's got to dry it off. Oh, there's got to be worms there somewhere. We'll take the slab off. No, I'm not.
Digging for worms, oh my god.
Hmm. How would you ever say to come to my YouTube drink community video? Everyone can see you. What do you have to say to the governor? Oh, yeah, the governor, yeah. Fuck off. Mo, look at. Fucking hell, searching for fucking worm. What about over there?
Don't
fucking hell, look, it's only just wait, right close there, look.
I'm not
gonna wear
dirty shoes
up, Sam. Make your dirty shoes up, the soil was there. It's right there, the earth, look. How are you going to stand on it when you got a fucking...
There's nothing there. It's always gone.
What? It's damp there.
It's damp over there. It's not the fucking time,
isn't it? Probably not. I might not fucking know. You have to buy some then. Well, there you go. Not fucking digger. You were meant to buy some. It's called four penny top bank. It's not actually dear, is it? What is the name? Okay, now. Let's get on to the street. Talking about fucking worms. Oh, look at. It's hard to get fucking worms. Yeah. Okay, now. I have done it.
China, up here. And that bit there.
I thought you had fence, Sam.
What fence?
It's hard to get fucking worms, though, people, in the old earth, innit? This is Pac-Man Frog. You've got to feed the old Pac-Man frog, ain't you? Little worms. I tell you what, if anyone's never even got a Pac-Man frog, mate, check them out online and buy one. They're fucking good pets to have. You know what I'm saying? Got a rabbit here. You know? But hopefully David Boy will come over, come and meet us one day. You know? AK Brother says you're coming over fucking next month, but I don't know if you have to let me know, Daya Boy. You know what I'm saying, bro? But you're coming over, Daya Boy. And you have to come to Wish Beach first, right? And then Rose Royce Twin will come round in the car, because his mate will bring him over. And, we could do a video, then I save money so I pay for my bus fare myself and all this stuff, and then we go to Chatteris. You know what I'm saying? Go to Chatteris and make a video with AK Valley. That'd be a good idea. That's the easiest way. Ugh. You know what I'm saying, bro? But if Garbini wants to come over, Garbino, bruv, you're always welcome in your family. Always welcome here. Always welcome. Like Sioux South Mark, always welcome. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Okay, now it's 10 minutes. Fucking hot in there, people. God, the sun's come out. The sun has come out, people. The sun has come out. You know what I mean? Malt liquor. Respect to all the UK drinkers are doing the thing. Bit of blues. I'm still waiting for you to do another video. Bit of blues. You're in the UK drinking community. Come up with a beer, bit of blues, bruv. Come up, bruv. Come up. Come up. And represent for the UK drinking community. Bit of blues. Is a part of the UK drinking community now. Made a good video. His first video, mate, was epic. So keep him up. Keep him up. Bit of blues. Good old boy. No, I respect you. You're David Boy's friend, mate. Respect. Good old boy. I'd like to meet you as well, real life. Bit of blues. Good old boy. Even Green Bean, you know. It's a bit time Green Bean done a video as well. Green Bean's a good old boy. I respect him as well. I'd like to see a video from Green Bean. Cheers. Malt liquor. Fucking wasp. God. I fucking hate wasps, I do. Fucking flying a bit. Fuck off, wasp. Fucking nasty bastards. You know, I fucking hate the old wasps. No, I really do. I fucking hate ants. No, with the fucking ants in this. Fuck off for them fucking things. Oh, look at the fucking rabbit that needs fucking more water. Looks like I better do that in a minute, poor cunt. I'll show you Freddy Krueger liquor at the end of the video. He's a bit hot, he is. He looks like he's dead though, fucking hell, but he ain't dead. He's just fucking hot, isn't he, poor cunt? I better get some fucking water. But I tell you what, you won't get a rabbit though, Davey boy. They're funny, rabbits are, especially when they have a heat, they lay on the floor like they're dead. He's not dead, he's just fucking having a sunbathe. I'll show you in a minute. Oh, I've done this video. I know it's a bit fucking long, but. I drank fucking no 2 cans of water in one video. And I drank another one. And I drank this one. And I've had 4 cans now, boy. And I'm out fucking liquor. These give you a buzz, people. These do give you a buzz. Even the UK drinkers know about it, especially Garbin. You must know about that, bruv. These do fucking give you a buzz. They're malt fucking liquor. I had the new Doritos today. A chili and this other flavour mixed together. You got to check them out. We're trying to find them. They're fucking chili, but I fucking ate them. Malt liquor. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? But look, that next door hair set, that next door hair set, that's a lovely hair set. It's going for a lot of money, that's for sale, but really a lot of money, that hair set. Over 10 grand now, enough. It's fucking lovely bathroom, lovely rooms. Fucking lovely, man. God, so that is a good hair set to get. I wish I could get this hair. I really do, but I can't fucking afford it. I haven't got a lot of money. But it's a lovely fucking house, it's like a mansion. 3 bedroom house, but it's like a mansion. Good old bathroom. Nice front room, mate. Nice new carpet. New doors, new walls. Fucking awesome. You know what I'm saying? I wish I could buy that house, but I can't afford it, so I ain't got a millionaire. Look. I'll probably just show you the rabbit. Here he is. Here's the old boy. Here he is, sir. I just got to finish some water. But I'm out, people. Enjoy this fucking old video. Malt fucking lick.